So this is my new space, and it came out of an idea that I think everybody needs to be a bit more considered about their consumption. Alongside that, we're losing a lot of things to time itself. We've got printed word, which is almost dead. We're losing the press, and we're losing the books. But we're also losing cigarette advertising as well, which is a really good thing. Whether we're losing losing books and the printed word is a good thing, is your own interpretation, really. Some people don't like vintage clothes. Some people don't like vintage cars. People like to have everything new in their life. But it's just to draw attention, essentially, to consumption in itself, you know. We fill our shopping trolleys because we think it's a good thing to do because it's on offer, but it's invariably not a great deal. So that was my thought pattern. I think people need to consider their consumption a bit more. Good riddance to some of the things that we're losing to history. New motorbikes are made to look like old motorbikes because they look better, you know, so that's why the motorbike's in there, you know. In fact, 20% of all new music is bought on vinyl now, which is a massive, it used to be 3%, you know, till about 4 years ago, and now we've got up to 20% of new releases are bought on vinyl, so vinyl's coming back. A Super 8 cinema downstairs that people can bring their own Super 8s and have a look at other people's Super 8s, and, you know, people used to make home movies in the 50s, 60s and 70s, so that's why that's there. So this home movie thing's coming back as well, obviously, and that's pretty much it.
The rising of rents in Shoreditch has opened up a new avenue to, you know, new retail outlets come into areas like this, and at the end of the day, basically, Dalston is the new Shoreditch.